I'll be the earth to ground you from the chaos all around. I'll be the home you return to. I can be your middle ground, and I will serve
favorite
as
rocks.
A reminder.
Slowly kind
if
of
you
feeling
jump,
in.
You will not fall.
The rock under my foot feels like too much pressure for me to pull your weight. And I'll reposition it.
We are water after all.
And if you
call on me.
Reminds me a lot of glass walking.
Like a coyote.
There we go.
Lighthouse when you're out to sea. A beacon when directions
are
lagging.
Sometimes just kind of staying in one spot, like
a compass if you
know what I
mean. Drunk on that nectar of
right
all
there.
That you are to me.
But I may kind of play with. Yeah.
And you can trust me and my instincts.
All the different shapes.
They are like that of a bird.
Tones.
I am loyal, I will feed you.
Play with. And I want to relax as much as I can too, here and there. So I don't want my feet to just be really tense and painful.
This morning.
Right, I want to find those.
I reckon neither
great
of us rocks.
Because
there is more to life than leading. I will follow you, I swear. And if you call on me, I'll come running like a coyote.
Especially on my left side. Feel my left hip back. Really opening.
A lighthouse when you're out to sea.
A beacon. I want to make sure I'm breathing. Connecting to breath.
And I love your feet for how they found me, and how they walked upon four winds.
Finding sometimes the
be my
rocks,
deer, I'll be your meadow. Come graze upon bare